Hello. I have with me a very hi. Okay, it started now. Hello, everyone. I have with me someone very, very special today, and I know some of you guys are gonna love her. Some of you guys are gonna be like, "Oh no." And some of you people might be like, oh, cute, she's cute. So I'm just gonna wait for more people to join in. And while I wait for more people to join in, I'm just gonna reply to your hi's, hello. Wow, it's too fast for me to catch up. But hi, thank you, Jyoti Reddy, Satvinder, thank you, Prakash, thank you. Red, is it Poppy? No, it's not Poppy. So, should I introduce you to her? Are you guys ready? Are you ready? Hi. She is so cute. Oh, for cute dog, and she gave space yesterday. Who is that? Who said... Okay, someone said, this is my, turn your face, baby, you're on camera, shy, hi, okay, yeah, she's a little shy, she's fake shy, hi, that's Bounty, my John, my love, what, and she's moody and pricey, more pricey than me, Bounce, okay, she does say hello, hi, Bounty, come on, say hello, is my hand wrong, hi. Hi, come on. Oh, you don't want to say hello to them. Okay, come on, let's show them that you do say hello. How do I flip this thing around? Okay, she ran away. Epic fail. So Bounty left me and went, and she couldn't care about this Insta life. I think she's the sanest of us all. You know, I think sometimes we take this social media way too seriously. And Bounty, my girl, you did the right thing by walking away from social media while you could. Yeah. Ma'am, please tell me something about my next film. My next film is Setters, and it's releasing on the 1st of March. And yeah, it's a very, very interesting subject. I'm playing a cop in it. It's being directed by a fantabulous director, Ashwini Chaudhary. Oh, I see a friend. I see this friend called Chucky, who also I've done a film with, by the way. Aadhaar, not a card. Hi. Don't run away unless you're lying under the influence of water somewhere. So Aadhaar played my co-pilot in my last film Hijack, and he was here and he vanished. Okay. Yeah, so what were you talking about Bounty? Yeah, so my plans were to introduce you to Bounty and maybe play some games and show you how much fun we guys have making those videos, taking some pictures, but she just ran away, man. I don't know how to get her back. I mean, I can show you what she's up to. She's just rolling on a bed. 1 second, Bounty, that should do it. Thank you, Nayan Agarwal. Shantanu 9, even I am looking for her, and turns out that she is not so casual. So my video went on pause. I don't know how that happens, but Bounty's back. Okay guys, please tell me, how do I flip this camera? No, that's photo. No. Oh yeah, I found it. Did it flip? Oh, it flipped. Okay, Bounty. Oh, Oh, my baby's having water. And she's flapping. So, the main reason why I got Bounty in the video with me is to talk about my love for pets and about being kind to... Hello, I can't read the comments anymore. Don't like animals? At least don't... If you can't help them, you know, especially the strays on the... It's really unfortunate because we all live in this world where we need to look out for each other, and if we can't look out for each other, let's not deliberately go and try and hurt people. Yeah, so I'm gonna go out of the sun because and show you this one's cute little face before I sign off. I think it's so sunny. I love doing this to her. It's so cute. And she gets so irritated. I love irritating her. Okay, say bye. 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 Bounce, Licky. Okay, give me a kissy. Give me a kissy. Of embarrassing her mom in front of people. Okay, guys, let me come into the shade. So I can say a proper goodbye to you guys. And just take the last few questions in the shade. His name Preet, it's a girl and her name is Bounty, and Rishabh Madan, I would love to stay longer, but I gotta go and work out. As you can see, I am all dressed for the gym, and I just made a cute yoga video with Bounty over here, which I shall post in a bit, not in a bit, but maybe soon. Thank you guys, that's a lot of love for Bounty. I'm overwhelmed and I'm happy, and thank you. And also, when if you guys do want pets, adopt one, don't shop one. There are lots of pets waiting to be adopted and waiting for good homes, so adopt, don't shop. Okay, on that note, I'm gonna say bye bye, and all of you guys have a lovely day. Keep this in mind, if you see a stray, it's really hot nowadays, especially in the day, give them some water, give them some biscuits, or if you can't do that, just don't torture them. Bye, a big hug and a kiss from Bounty and me. Until next time.